Mother of Carmel, Mother of Love, Mother of Mercy, Mother of Grace, Mother most pure, Mother of good counsel, Mother of wisdom, Mother of Carmelites. Here we are in your embrace with joyful hearts. We worship you, pray to God for us to walk in the path of goodness. Be our comforter in troubles. Dear Mother of Mount Carmel, Blessed Virgin Mary, patroness of Carmelites, Mother of God's dear Son, pray for us all, the children of yours we pray. Hail our dear Mother of Mount Carmel. Hail our dear Mother of Carmelites. Dear Mother of Mount Carmel, Blessed Virgin Mary, patroness of Carmelites, Mother of God's dear Son, pray for us all, the children of yours we pray. Hail our dear Mother of Mount Carmel. Hail our dear Mother of Carmelites. Hail our dear Mother of Mount Carmel. Hail our dear Mother of Carmelites. Mother of Carmel, Mother of Love, Mother of Mercy, Mother of Grace.
Today is Carmel Day, and today is also a special day to celebrate our mother. We always experience a child feels safe and secure only when in the company of the mother. Here we are, completing 25 years of our Mother of Carmel, protecting and taking care of this institution, Carmel at Chatrapur. Our theme for this year is gratitude. I invite each one of you, dear parents, teachers, former and present students, to thank our Blessed Mother of Carmel on this her special day. We invite you to join us in prayer and celebrate Carmel and honor our mother and protectress and invoke her blessings on all of us.
पवित्र बाइबल से पाठ। मैं तुम्हें अपनी प्रार्थनाओं में स्मरण करके अपने परमेश्वर का सदैव धन्यवाद करता हूँ, क्योंकि मैं तुम्हारे उस प्रेम और विश्वास की चर्चा सुनता हूँ जो प्रभु यीशु तथा समस्त पवित्र लोगों के प्रति है। और मैं प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि तुम्हारे विश्वास की सहभागिता प्रत्येक भली वस्तु के ज्ञान के द्वारा जो तुम्हें मसीह के लिए हैं प्रभावशाली हो। हे भाई, मुझे तुम्हारे प्रेम से बहुत ही आनंद और चैन मिला है, क्योंकि तुम्हारे द्वारा पवित्र लोगों के मन हरे भरे हो गए हैं।
रीडिंग फ्रॉम होली बाइबल। गिव थैंक्स इन ऑल सर्कमस्टेंसेस, फॉर दिस इज द विल ऑफ गॉड इन क्राइस्ट जीसस फॉर यू।
पवित्र बाइबलरु पाठ। हे प्रभु, हे परम पिता, सदा सर्वदा मोर सबु पाप को तुम्हें क्षमा करिअछ। जीवनर କଷ୍ଟ ଦୂର କରି ମୋର ସବୁ ଅଧର୍ମକୁ ତୁମେ କ୍ଷମା କରିଅଛ। ସତ୍ପଥକୁ ଆଣି ତୁମେ ସ୍ନେହପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ କରୁଣା ଯୋଗୁଁ ମୁଁ ଆଜି ତୁମ ପାଖରେ ସଦାସର୍ବଦା ଋଣୀ। ହେ ପରମ ପିତା, ତୁମ ଶରଣରେ ଆସି ତୁମକୁ ହୃଦୟରୁ ମୁଁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଜଣାଉଛି। ଆମେନ।
ଲଭିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଭର୍ ଲିଭିଂ ଗଡ୍, ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଫର୍ ଦିସ୍ ଡେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ ଅଲ୍ ୟୋର୍ ବ୍ଲେସିଂସ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦିସ୍ ଇୟର୍ସ। ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଫର୍ ଦ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ମିଡ୍ସ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଅର୍ ଡାର୍କନେସ୍ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡେମିକ୍। ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଫର୍ ଶୋଇଂ କମ୍ପାସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମର୍ସି ଅନ୍ ଅସ୍। ବି ଏକ୍ସପ୍ରେସ୍ ଆର୍ ହାର୍ଟ ଫେଲ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରାଟିଟ୍ୟୁଡ୍ ଫର୍ ଲେଟିଂ ଅସ୍ ୱାକ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଫର୍ 25 ଇୟର୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ବିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦ ଟର୍ଚ୍ଚ ବିୟର ଅଫ୍ ମେନି ହୁ ଏଣ୍ଟର୍ ଦିସ୍ ପୋର୍ଟାଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ କାର୍ମେଲ୍। କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ଗାଇଡ୍ ଅସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଲ୍ ଅସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଆର୍ ସିକ୍ନେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୋରୋ। ୟୁ କମ୍ଫର୍ଟ ଅସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଫିୟର୍। ମେ ବି କମ୍ଫର୍ଟ ଇଚ୍ ଅଦର୍ ଇଭନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ବି କିପ୍ ଅ ପାର୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମିସ୍ ଆର୍ ସ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍। ୟୁ କନ୍ସୋଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲିଡ୍ ଅସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଡାଉଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍। ମେ ବି ଫଲୋ ଦ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଲଭ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ପ୍ରେଡ୍ ହୋପ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ନିଡି। ୟୁ ମୁଭ୍ ଆର୍ ହାର୍ଟ୍ସ ଟୁ ଆକ୍ଟ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଜେନରୋସିଟି। ମେ ବି ଶେୟର ୱାଟ୍ ୱି ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ନିଡ୍। ମେ ବି ବି ଦ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ କମ୍ପାସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ହାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ ୱର୍ଲ୍ଡ। ଓ ହୋଲି ମେରି, ମଦର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗଡ୍, କ୍ୱିନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହେଭେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅର୍ଥ, ବ୍ଲେସ୍ ଅସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ମେ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ଏ ସକ୍ସେସ୍ଫୁଲ୍ ଇୟର୍ ଏହେଡ୍ ସେଲିବ୍ରେଟିଂ ୟୋର୍ ମଦର୍ଲି ପ୍ରୋଟେକ୍ସନ୍ ଇନ୍ କାର୍ମେଲ୍। ଆମେନ୍।
The feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel, the patroness of our school, is celebrated on 16th of July every year. On this day, we recall Mother Mary's motherly patronage, guidance, and her love, care, and protection.
The word Carmel in Hebrew means a beautiful garden, a beautiful hill, a richly forested area, and an orchard which is covered with beautiful and sweet fragrant flowers, fruits and plants. It's a place of silence and solitude that takes us deep within, where one can feel the presence of God.
Mount Carmel is a mountain range in Israel, close to the port city of Haifa, which is near where Christ lived as a child, which has led many people to consider it as a holy mountain.
Mother Mary became the Queen of Carmel, and the member who lived on this mountain came to be known as brothers and sisters of Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
16th July is an occasion of thanksgiving for the blessings which Mother has bestowed on the Carmelite family. She wants her children to raise above sinful tendencies and bring peace, justice and healing to our world.
People observe this day in a variety of different ways. Some people merely go to service dedicated to Lady of Mount Carmel or take some time to pray to the Blessed Virgin. Others wear the brown scapular, which allows them to wear it as a sign of their devotion to the Virgin Mary.
Let us bow our head to Mother Mary, the splendor of heaven and the star of the sea. May she bless our institution and its members, staff, students and parents. Let us all grow deep in our faith and growing in thirst for contemplation to stand in presence of the living God.
May our Mother of Mount Carmel bless us during this pandemic to experience her loving presence in our lives. May all experience peace, calmness and security during these troubled days with health and wholeness.
We feel proud to be a Carmelite.
May our Mother bless us and this institution.
Un sabhi karmveeron ko naman jo aaj इस समय अपने परिवार को त्याग कर राष्ट्र को समर्पित है। सभी डॉक्टर, पुलिसकर्मी, सफाईकर्मी, बैंक कर्मचारी, शिक्षकगण व सामाजिक संस्थाओं के कार्यकर्ताओं का देश ऋणी रहेगा। ये भारत माता के वो हाथ हैं जो आज इस अघोषित युद्ध में देश सेवा में 24 घंटे लगे हुए हैं। आपकी वजह से ही तो हम सब हैं। हम ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करते हैं कि आप पुनः विश्व में शांति स्थापित करें। देश आप सब पर गर्व करता है। आप सबको तहे दिल से अनेक अनेक धन्यवाद।
Dear nature, you are the most precious gift of God. You are so generous. You care for us like our mother. Thank you, dear nature, for feeling our surrounding with so many colors and for your selfless service.
We are thankful to all the campers who work in 24/7 and kept the shops open to serve the people during this pandemic.
We would like to express our gratitude to all the milkmen because of their honesty that they provide us pure milk, which is wholesome food and boost our immunity. Thank you for taking care of us during this pandemic.
प्रिय अभिभावक माने, आपण मानकु कार्मेल परिवार तरफरु अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा। आपण मानक सहयोग, समर्थन और सहानुभूति पाई आम अनुष्ठान आपण मानक पाखरे चिरकृतज्ञ। धन्यवाद।
We would extend our sincere gratitude to all the sanitation workers. Thank you for the essential job you do. We could never take for granted the hard work you do. We see it and we appreciate you. Thank you for going above and beyond to provide great service during this challenging time. Thank you for your generous support.
We are grateful and pray for the technology that allows us to stay connected and informed even when we are encouraged to maintain social distancing.
During this COVID-19 pandemic, our government police department took all the precautionary measures to control the spread of this deadly virus. Maintain peace so that we can stay safe and healthy. We want to extend our gratitude to these frontline corona warriors.
During this COVID-19 pandemic, our home delivery persons like provision shop owners and vegetable food vendors have played a crucial role by providing us timely access to all the necessary items important for survival during all the month of the pandemic. Since the outbreak of the pandemic, timely delivery of essential services by taking all the precautionary measures to curb the spread of the virus. Therefore, let us thank these coronavirus helpers who have been making our lives smooth and keeping us healthy during the ongoing pandemic. Thanksgiving is the greatest form of gratitude. I want to thank you, all the Corona warriors.
Thanks to school management who provide us relentless study opportunity. Thank you, sister, for your guidance. And thank you, teachers, for your continuous efforts. Thanks to all who contributed to acquire knowledge. Thank you, God, to keep us healthy and to revitalize our minds with knowledge. Thank you.
Everyone is aware of a little virus named coronavirus which is still spreading rapidly all over the world. Our doctors and nurses are on the front line of this battle against the COVID-19. We appreciate their work and I agree with you saying that real heroes don't wear caps, they wear scrubs, work in hospitals and are called doctors and nurses. Thank you for being our saviors.
I'd like to thank to all the men and women who have worked for the NGOs and showed encouragement for fighting this pandemic and helping people. Without their fighting spirit and humanity, it could not have been possible to help and give shelter to a large amount of people successfully. We will try our best to contribute to the NGOs and to the people who are suffering.
Samastanku mora shubhechha. Aaji samagra bishwa corona mahamari ro कबल भितर अणनिश्वासी पड़ी। ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ କରୋନା ମହାମାରୀର ଭୟଙ୍କର ପ୍ରକୋପକୁ ଅତି ନିକଟରେ ଅନୁଭବ କରିଛୁ। ଏଭଳି ବିପଦ, ଏଭଳି ସଙ୍କଟରୁ ମୁକ୍ତି ପାଇବା ଓ ତାହାର ମୁକାବିଲା କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଆଜି ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ପ୍ରଧାନ ଓ ପ୍ରଥମ କର୍ତ୍ତବ୍ୟ ହୋଇପଡ଼ିଛି। ଏଭଳି ଘଡ଼ିସନ୍ଧି ସମୟରେ ଆମ ଜୀବନକୁ ସୁରକ୍ଷିତ ରଖିବା ପାଇଁ ଆମ ଦେଶର ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଶ୍ରୀଯୁକ୍ତ ନରେନ୍ଦ୍ର ମୋଦି, ଆମ ରାଜ୍ୟର ଲୋକପ୍ରିୟ ମାନ୍ୟବର ମୁଖ୍ୟମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଶ୍ରୀଯୁକ୍ତ ନବୀନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ, ଆମ ଜିଲ୍ଲାର ପ୍ରିୟ ଜିଲ୍ଲାପାଳ ଶ୍ରୀଯୁକ୍ତ ବିଜୟ ଅମୃତ କୁଲାଙ୍ଗେ, ଆମ ଜିଲ୍ଲାପାଳଙ୍କର ନିଜସ୍ୱ ରଚିତ ପୁସ୍ତକ ଆଜିର ଦିନଟି ମୋର, ନିଜ ଜୀବନର ସଂଘର୍ଷ ଓ ସଫଳତା ନେଇ ଏହି ପୁସ୍ତକରେ ସେ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନ କରିଛନ୍ତି। ଏହା ଆମ ପାଇଁ ଗୌରବର ବିଷୟ ଓ ପ୍ରେରଣାଦାୟକ ମଧ୍ୟ। ଏଣୁ ଆମେ ପ୍ରିୟ ଜିଲ୍ଲାପାଳଙ୍କୁ ଏଥିନିମନ୍ତେ ଅଭିନନ୍ଦନ ଜଣାଇବା ସକାଳେ ସେ ଅନେକ ଅନେକ ଶୁଭେଚ୍ଛା ଜଣାଉଛୁ।
Sending respectful tribute to the dead and rewarding the living warriors out in the fields by appreciating their efforts, the Government of India is increasing the moral boost of such warriors. I sincerely salute and thank the Government of India.
Dear scientists and pharmacists, I just want to thank you for being available 24/7 to provide millions of patients with care. You have played a vital role during this pandemic to provide medicines and health care. We really appreciate your hard work. You are making the world a better place. Thank you.
I am grateful for the eyes that I can see the activities that can be done by me. I am grateful for the ears that I may hear the sobbing of those who need me near. I am grateful for the lips that I may speak the words of comfort and peace to all those who seek. I am grateful for a mind that I might know how to aid those who need me so. I am grateful for one thing, all else above, that I was given a heart that I might love. Thank you.
My dear teachers, parents, children, on this beautiful day, we have gathered here to wish you all a happy feast of Mother of Carmel. On this grace-filled day, I pray Mother Mary to bless all of us and keep us in good health. Once again, I wish you happy feast of Mother Mary.